Hey everybody, last week I made this resin blank. If you haven't seen that video, go watch it. Now it's ready to turn, so we're gonna make a letter opener. It's basically like a pen, but I really don't need any more pens. I started roughing with the Easy Wood Tools square carbide cutter, but you can see the finish isn't great. Then I remembered they have a negative rate cutter specifically for resin and acrylic blanks. It worked much better. Here's some nice slow-mo. After we get done making a mess and turning it to the shape we want, we'll make sure it's smooth with some 600 grit sandpaper and polish it up with the micro mesh system. You can also hit it with some plastic polish. Then putting the pieces together is super easy if you have a pen press or, you know, a bench vise. Whichever. Get yours of woodcraft.